So we just got off Everest. Now we are heading over to Kilimanjaro because we have a fast pass. And I'm super excited.
Yeah, there's apparently a baby giraffe.
Yeah.
Yeah, so that'll be sweet.
A new baby giraffe. Apparently they just like put her out into the
savannah. Yeah.
Like 2 weeks ago. Yeah. So we've had a couple cast members tell us like look for the baby giraffe, so we're super excited. I hope we see her. I told Nick, I was like, we just need to ride it over and over again until we see her, if we don't see her.
So,
we will have more than enough time, I think.
I think so.
So,
too.
Good.
So yeah.
First fast pass, here we go. Where's the fast pass entrance?
Really?
Right here.
Over here.
We gotta use all three before we
get out of
here.
Yep.
I won't be until 5:30.
That's okay.
It's okay.
Maybe we can get a Rivers of Light one.
I know, that's what I was thinking too.
Animals are really cute. Just make sure you hold on to those cameras and phones and everything you'd like to keep because it does get pretty bumpy out there. Tallest antelope in Africa. On the right side, you might see the okapi. The okapi, it has striped legs, kind of like a zebra, but it's the only living relative of the giraffe. They have a similar skull structure to the giraffe. A couple more on the left as well, so if you can't quite see those, make sure you look on the left.
Autumn, there are three.
What?
These are all wild here, but they have been domesticated before here in the little guys with the white bellies. Southeast one, those are springboks. Now also on our right side, you'll see some wildebeest. They're kind of tucked.
Yes. Amazing. There they go.
So the springboks, that's what gets them up to those high heights, about 6 to 8 feet straight up. They have a very strong hind kick, strong enough to break a lion's jaw.
Expecting you. We are here today to welcome you one and all to the Festival of the Lion King.
She's going to demonstrate for us the sound that a giraffe makes. Ready, giraffe, go! That's it! A low bleating sound like a sheep. Give her a hand! All right, giraffes, let's get on a tongue in the air like this and bleat back. And there you have giraffe.
Very well, then.
Breaking 2 million years at the bottom of the evolutionary ladder, let's hear it for the Tumble Monkey!
chance of a lifetime. Be prepared for sensational news. A shining new era is tiptoeing the air. And where do we feature? Just listen to teacher. I know it sounds sordid, but you'll be rewarded when at last I am given my due. And injustice deliciously square. Century. Be prepared for the murkiest scab. Meticulous planning, tenacity spanning. That fate of denial is simply why I'll keep on disputing. Respected, saluted, and seen for the wonder I am. It's my teeth and ambitions are bare. Be prepared. It's my teeth and ambitions are bare. Be prepared.
Festival of Lion King, just amazing as per usual. Just every time.
I love that show. I was saying it's one like crazy impressive thing after another. Like you never get a break in like how cool it is.
Yeah, yeah. It's pretty. It's just an insane like production in general. Like.
Yeah.
I know we mentioned this last time we saw it, but man, it is. It is something else every time. It's like I could probably watch that show like 3 or 4 times a day, honestly, if there wasn't anything else to do. Like, worth the price of admission. Like,
what's the favorite part of it?
Oh man, favorite part of it, the end mashup of all the songs.
Yeah.
I love that. I love that mashup.
Yeah.
There's like the vocalists are just stupid good. So, yeah.
I like the vocals. The
Tumble Monkeys are your favorite? Yeah. That's a good choice too. Those are great too. Like,
yeah. Well, it's just like, okay, you've got like really talented singers and really talented gymnasts, and you have a like fire twirler. I don't know what, like.
Yeah. And acrobats.
Like, yeah.
dancing acrobats.
Dancing, like really good dancing acrobats.
Yeah.
It's like,
crazy.
It's just so impressive.
Yeah. All right, so we have our Everest Fast Pass we're going towards right now. And we're going to do that. It's going to be awesome. So, see you there.